This morning, we're taking a look at your top stories. Police are investigating an overnight shooting at an apartment complex near Northeast 36th and Hiawassee in Spencer. We're told a man was shot in the leg and taken to a hospital in critical condition. No suspect information has been released. We do expect to learn more later today.